Shamsul, yep. What type of circuit breaker do you use in the power network, starting from low voltage to high voltage power network?
Okay, according to Electricity Regulation 1994, we have the low voltage, the medium voltage, high voltage and extra high voltage. Okay, for example, the LV or low voltage, 1000 volt and below, normally we use for the ACB, the air circuit breaker.
Okay.
And then for the medium, more than 1 kV or 1000 volt and less than 50 kV or 50,000 kilowatt or 50,000 volt, we use vacuum circuit breaker. And then we can use the oil tap circuit breaker, or SFC, the gas circuit breaker. And then normally for the high voltage or extra high voltage, more than 50 kV up to 230 kV or even 400 kV, normally we use the gas insulated system circuit breaker. So in general, we have a different type, the air circuit breaker, we have the oil circuit breaker, we have the vacuum and gas circuit breaker. It depends on the water level and practicable how to use efficiently for different water level of the power network.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.